Yeah, what's good? What's up? I'm just waiting for my main duo. Gonna rank. Welcome back. Queen is fire, but... Is it 52 hours? Hey, probably shouldn't bring it up again, but message Riker today. He apologized, but no. I think I'm still banned in this channel. I don't know if he reached out to you yet, but... The band. Pardon me as well. Good. He gets a lot. Dude, if he has, like... all these accusations and stuff, like, I'm sorry, man, but, like, just don't lash it out on me. Don't lash it out on anybody, it's, like, not related to that. It's kinda uncool, man. Follow him, but he needs to unban me. Dude, my new YouTube short? I think I did. I'll play it here. After this match, I'll you post in the self promote. Your bomb, I'll follow your Twitch channel. I think I subbed to your YouTube as well, but again. Well, man, hopefully your YouTube stuff goes well. Honestly, I think you should try TikTok. I don't go there, but like you'll probably get the people there. Yo, what's up, Red? I'm back. Yeah, late night. Late night stream. Gold member theme? Quick, I could do it. Why did I? My day went by pretty fast because I was asleep. Like, I sleep like 3 to 4 hours, like, per day. I work early morning. I still stream at night, because, oh yeah, and I do errands and all that other fun stuff. But, yeah. My days are long, that's why I felt like this year is going by pretty slow. Yeah, I just slept throughout most of my day because it was off. No class today. So yeah. Just bed. So you just need that sleep?
Yeah.
Until 2 p.m. Oh dang. Just playing quick play until my heal gets on. It doesn't go on, it's understandable. I made him wait. Please don't punch me. Oh dang it, Doom was like 2 orbs away, dude. After 30 seconds, I'll check it out. Turned a Q times. I should have kept this discording him. Uh-oh. I've learned to like shoot like close to the edge right here. I gotta do that a little bit more. Game volume so low, what the heck? I'll get the music back up. I've learned just to shoot at corners at this point. No, I should have been doing something like this. What was that tire? I don't know, I wasn't paying attention.
Play of the game.
Oh, they jump rat. Yeah, sorry man, he isn't here. I thought they did pretty well, I just let them know. Yeah, I didn't hear a tire, I'm gonna pay attention to you guys. I don't know. Watch a short. Quick. Nice, dude. You just dunked on him. Price. How do you do that? Didn't look like the bomb was even touching him. I remember this one. Boom. I like it when you like juggle them with the bombs. I don't know how you do that, but that's crazy when you do that shit. I would get tilted, honestly. Especially if I'm playing with a character that has like no teleport ability. Like, bro, I'll be like, can I touch the ground? I could have rebuilt you with I think the other short, like, you made a compilation of you just juggling people with your bombs. And it's like, damn, I've never seen that. First, when I get hit by that, it's like, I'm already in respawn, dude. I'm already dead. Yeah. Those are my favorite ones, when you just juggle them in the air and they're like, they have like no teleport ability. It's funny. I feel their pain. I feel their pain. I play any of those characters. Thankfully, my character, both my characters have teleport abilities. Well, my tank, well, I don't think tanks have teleport abilities. Oh, swing, buddy! Oh, he didn't swing. Uh oh. I had an orb on him too. Oh, that's cheap, man. Okay. Oh! Calm the F down, bro. I'll save it for, Cage. Ah, dang, I should've got out. Should've just have to spawn. Hey, one of the better brothers had to... Oh, okay. Are you like wide queuing or something?
I like that.
What an idiot. Oh, that's unlucky. Didn't have a shield up. Fuck it, Bomb, you wanna join me for some quick play? So, quick plays in. I love quick plays in, dude. Oh yeah, you got a freaking mic band. Forgot. This. Yo, what's up?
Yo.
Thanks for his, set off line. Is he still mic band?
Maybe.
Okay.
I have 9 days. I don't know why I did it for 30 days. Like, I don't know what I did to deserve 30 days.
And I almost really hate you now. Hey, Peach.
That's not very safe for ranked.
We're playing match.
I know, but like, you guys are playing ranked later, right?
Me and Jane. Man, unless she wants to join her. I don't know. I think we could all queue up together, but. Oh, she's in plastic. Never mind.
I'm gold 2, 54%. I'm almost to gold 1 again.
Okay.
I'm so close, yet again.
Bitch. We're in a Discord call. On my Discord or no? Okay, yeah, just scroll down and go in the waiting room. Want to join us? Oh, okay.
Not
DM, right? My own Discord channel, the castle. Just send you an invite through Discord.
Arriving at Antarctic Peninsula.
Yeah, I'm tanking.
Where are you, voice chat? Oh, waiting room?
Yeah, waiting room. I could just charge through that, you know when she spins her javelin? I could just charge through that. Hit him like head on. More.
Man, I don't know what's going on.
Quick play. Happening.
Score.
Yeah.
2-1.
Ish.
This
snow here is quite not.
Yeah, Peach is bomb. Bomb is Peach.
That's all I'm saying.
What?
Pretty young.
Yeah, Bomb's a young, young one.
You're young?
If we use this everything we've got, we may have a chance.
Oh, we gotta leave her.
I'm old enough to be on Discord, that's all I'm saying.
Stay frost!
Stop that tracer. I need for tracer to fly last. Oh, come on. I need to get res off, I did it.
Head back.
My journey back. Stand behind me, friends.
Just can't get a DPS player in here, what the heck?
Tracer's just fair, I guess. They nerfed her damage a lot. How did I respawn here? I got res all the way back.
Got one shatter. Yo, what's up, Hawase? Damn. Not for you. Oh no. That Mercy is angry. Heck, do I go up left maybe? Yeah, I gotta push these guys off. Pretty high ground, homie. God damn, this Orisa! Gotta be on like a duo or whatever now. Here we go. It's so coordinated. Oh, that sucks. Ashley sucks.
Their cast is red. ran at me with all anger and just fanned. We had 2 DPS lead. That's so sad. It's quick play. Just play the game.
Alright, I guess they want their 15 minute queue. My problem. I'm pretty sure you still get punished for leaving a quick play match. Just dumb, but hey, it is what it is. Want less levers.
Oh, I almost have enough to get junk bought. The new Junkrat nerf is actually horrid, and people thought it was just meaningless, but it makes it so when you like ricochet with your bomb, it like nerfs the hitbox. So when I'm trying to spam a corner, a tracer's hitbox would just be impossible. Because I just can't deal with the ricochet not doing anything.
So what happened to the bomb?
They nerfed Junkrat's ricochet damage, or hitbox or something, and it just sucks. Because I can't hit a tracer bouncing off a wall again, because they just, I don't know, just sucks.
Don't lie.
Can't hit him.
Good Junkrat or something, man. Okay. They just know how to like corner you and then like use the corner to our advantage.
You were in Masters, right?
Did yeah.
You ever play against any pro Junkrat players?
For a bit, but like no, not really. No, it's just, like I said, it was just a flash in the pan, really.
Was there a guy named Sewer Rat anywhere? Dang, Sewer Rat's my king. He's Vulture.
Oh, Peach, have you been comping by yourself, or are you just with other people? You're ranked up.
Yeah,
are they just guessing they're really good, huh?
Yeah, they're kind of smurfing.
That's heck what you can get. I mean, I can't fault you for that. It's a team-based game.
Yeah.
On your group, that's cool.
I only solo queue, and all my teammates are horrid.
I'll find my own path.
I'm also banned from text chat, so I can't keep calm.
What? I'm
still trying to figure that out myself. I said something, and I just don't know, because they don't give you any specific.
Can't change the world by following all the rules.
They just say you're banned for saying something. But it doesn't tell you what. It says toxicity, self-advertising. I don't know what the third one is.
Self-advertising?
Yeah, you can't self-advertise and you can get banned for that.
RIP? RIP to those streamers, you know who you are. I know I'm not one of them. No, that was against TOS, that's crazy.
Wait, what's against it?
You can't self-advertise your social or something.
I have zero damage. I just got spammed in one direction. I still have zero damage from spamming that one direction. Alright, I don't think he's just like 1 HP.
Oh, you're anti?
Yeah, you can.
Oh, I didn't know that. I've done that 6 times.
Oh,
yeah, it's
no.
COS, but people just don't report for it. That's probably why.
Oh. I mean, it's not that annoying. It's That's part of the grind. Someone's gotta know you somewhere. From something. This is such a good Mora mode. It's teleport everywhere. I'm gonna cap 2 points of force here. No! Damn. They got that point.
Well, I had to get out of there. Your position is insurmountable. Feast. Keep watch. I have an idea, but it requires all of them to be on point. I'm gonna do the thing that only works in flat.
Where'd you go? Oh, he's lagging. He's lagging. Oh, that's unfortunate. He lagged. Lucky. Progress is seldom won with ease. Oh, we got a taco. May not be our taco, but it's a taco. Alright, I'm gonna flank here. I'm out.
Okay, why would you
Among Us.
Bro's had it all game.
Oh, ball.
I tried to build them up more for the non-stop. There's a wall there.
Oh no! You walked a little bit further.
I couldn't walk at all. I was slow. The sun's starting to take me slow. I don't like it.
What the heck? This is Alarius cracked. Holy smokes. This Alarius is actually pretty cracked, not gonna lie.
Alright, we're gonna have to let them down.
Listen, we just gotta get the healer and we win, dude. Just focus on Alari.
Man.
Not yet. Uh-oh. Can't wait to tell you when the ult. There's so much shit going on here. That. I'm so dead. Damn, they caught back. How did we lose this, man? Yo, what's up, Super? How's it going?
I don't know. Our summer went 4-4 in the first 10 minutes of joining. How do you... That's a world record for that.
Yeah. We'll get a win.
Look at that Laurie, man.
I couldn't do much.
How
do you get 5 deaths in the world record pace?
As Sombra,
Overwatch for.
But as Sombra, like, you shouldn't die so much too.
Exactly. They played Sombra.
Plus Alara's been just shotting my ass. Oh. I tried like moving around, but her tracking was just too good. I got shot.
Alari is basically better than Cassidy damage wise, I swear. Apparently, you can, at further range, you can kill faster with Alari than you can with Cassidy. Which I thought was crazy, but then I saw a video of it, then it was true.
Like, every cast I see, they just have every cast I see, they have, like, a mercy pocket, and they just two-tap everybody.
Oh, it's always Ash and Cass, bro. It's just those two.
For the mercy.
Just those. Yep.
For the mercy. I mean, me and Jean try to run it, but, we just get diffed. This happens.
I feel like Kiriko and Junkrat is more of a combo than anything, because imagine ulting, then spamming with Junkrat. It's just
honestly, anything with a Kiriko is pretty good.
I know. Wait, let me check my- oh, someone commented, and I already replied to it. I'm dumb.
Oh, Pish, have you been, just playing Juno, or seems like you got the hang of her?
Yeah, I really like her for like certain times, like when I need a little bit of mobility.
Yeah.
Or when I like shooting people across the map.
Juno's.
I wish
scary
I could play with her.
I
can't. I bet you it is because it's wrong.
If you play Junkrat, Juno's your worst nightmare. Already. They gotta stop adding flying characters. I can't lie here. We have Juno, Pharah, Echo.
You just need to pick a secondary. Hit scan secondary. You'll be fine.
Nah.
You can't one trick in this game. I'm just saying, man. Unless you're stupid extraordinary, but like it's up to you, man. Super duper extraordinary. Try doing that with Mercy so many years. Yep.
Well, that's different. Mercy is not meant for damage, it's meant for upping other people's damage and healing. What does her ult do exactly? I haven't noticed any difference.
What, Mercy's?
What does her ult do? It just makes her fly? Does it?
Yeah, fly like any. She just does no clip. Much. She just flies around. And her beam does like AoE. If you toggle on one target, it toggles to another target nearby.
We have microwave on our team.
You know what? We'll run your shit. You want me to duel with Kiri? This man.
Sure.
Yo, Peach, I'm pretty sure Gene really wants you around, because he's been begging me to play Juno. I told him I can't, I tried, and I failed horribly.
Oh, man.
Yeah, he got a hard-on for, Juno.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's funny.
They have a Widow. I have a plan and it's gonna work 100%. I'm gonna dive them with Reaper.
Got one here. I'm gonna get to you.
Alright, Widow's in the back now. You better win that. Wow, we just actually annihilated Sigma.
Got one here.
I need my second bomb to die, Widow.
Oh, I just stuck that out.
I thought you were the sniper.
Watch here!
I should just cam.
Enemy here!
Nice!
That ragdoll animation was so funny.
Shoot the shit out of the shield. Okay. Owie. Oh, bombs. Not our bombs, though. There's.
Elon Musket wants to get me.
Get this Widow first. I know you can. One more. Come on. You got it. Yeah. You can shoot the shit.
Wait. He just shot me behind the wall.
Oh no.
Oh, it ricocheted. Oh.
Freaking fed.
Ricocheted.
Let's get back to it. Like a gentle rain.
I know where the Widow's at, so I'm just gonna dive her in a second time.
You guys gotta get close in somehow.
Got with it.
Like that, yeah. I didn't have anybody to teleport to! I didn't tell anybody! Shit, dude. That's unlucky.
What is teleporting? Do you just like stop it?
No, you can't teleport once you get stuck under that thing, but I was mashing teleport looking for you guys, but you guys were like not in my sight lines. I could have got out of it. Walk it! Archer.
Yeah, she has walls.
Oh fuck, what am I doing? What a- He just said he just had walls and I peeked. I got my head turned off. How long does that last? Like 15 seconds or something?
15 seconds,
yeah. 15. Oh, she's stuck. You got her. I know you do. Oh, no, I was looking at a Reaper. Got a Zenny. What? Okay, that sucks. Uh-oh, wait.
I'm lagging so bad that I'm getting the lag. That's crazy. I feel bad. Wait, what are you doing? They're gonna switch now. Wait, where's the fire pit? Where's the fire pit? Oh. I'm not happy.
You might need to get out of here. Junkrat's right behind us, dude. Here, get up there.
Oh, you're already gone. You're gone. That's... I bet I killed Widow all 6 times this round.
Our queen is taking so much damage.
Wow, Zen just annihilated me. Forgot Zen could do that.
Oh no, 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 no. Balance. Really go up top ground. And a Reaper teleported to there, why? My ultimate is ready.
I may have 2,000 damage, but I have picks for this team. That doesn't that count? Under my protection. He's gonna ult us off, he's gonna ult us off. god, that's a hard ability.
Like a gentle rain.
That I do.
Enemy here. Watch here.
I probably shouldn't save cleanse on you. That was my bad.
You got two. Owie.
What? Are you serious? I pressed teleport. How come I didn't teleport? Made a bunch of crucial mistakes this fight.
Alright, bro, I'm done. I'm done. Not really. But y'all are gonna go play ranked now?
I'm done.
Alright. That was fun, I guess. Yeah. I guess.
GG's, I'm too tired to play comp.
Bye, everyone.
She said you gotta go. Alright. Plenty of you. Jen.
Hey, Vix, what's up?
Apparently.
Of course, I go start watching the video on TV, waiting for you to come, and then you like got on like 5 minutes after I started. So great.
Fine. That was fun. I was asleep, I woke up. Oh, today. That was fun. Out of those dead palm trees. Palm tree leaves.
Oh, you finally did that? Crazy.
Well, I helped him out. My dad's been doing it, but like there's certain branches he can't really read. Yeah, Riker, I think we're okay, but I'm still banned in this chat.
find my own path.
I guess you could go look right now.
What's this?
I'm here, under my protection. Oh, I feel all warm inside. Feels like sunlight, huh?
Hey, what's up?
I can't wait to do what the other DPS's name is to you. Oh, yeah.
Hey! Oh, no!
Oh, shit.
I'll find my own path. They have this coming, so let's give it to them.
Oh, my God.
Let's get started. Got a lot of systems that need hacking.
Aw, me and Juno are matching.
Peace.
It looks like she got the Ryuko hair. Kill the kill.
Got one here. Heads up. Soothing your wounds. Enemy here. Got one here.
Still untouchable.
I'm here. Enemy here. Under my protection.
Oh.
Heads up!
EMP, my ultimate.
I'll leave her.
Watch here. Got one here.
That's unfortunate. Hey, I mean, I'll take it. Oh.
I'll find my own path.
Still need to play the game. I got the scam. I don't know if I got 25 bucks though.
Hey.
Darn you.
Hey there.
Look on the bright side. I can be nice.
I dare you.
Hi.
Hello.
I dare you.
I've got a few tricks. Draw strength from nature.
60 seconds.
Enemy here.
Let's go.
We just won't leave. You know, I can just leave.
30 seconds remaining.
Got this in the bag. Just stay focused.
Do not provoke me.
No one can hide from my sight.
10 seconds remaining.
Just a little longer. Bear down.
Man.
Find my own path.
Hello.
Sir, here's the plan. Do what I do, listen to what I say, and don't screw this up.
Hi.
A Vishkar architect always completes a task to perfection.
Healing, please.
I hope those who died defending this place have found peace.
And we're here.
Hey. Hey there.
Probably should have never teleported. Son of a man. Score. Hey, he had like no say in this, my guy.
I don't give up that easily.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Thank you.
I'll find my own path. Can't change the world by following all the rules.
I got worthless ass heroes, dude. If you're just gonna heal bot, dude, just pick a Baptiste. Like, he does so much more healing than freaking Life Weaver. Plus, he has Immor. That could probably save us from a few ults. Like, if you're just gonna heal bot, just play those characters. Why even play Life Weaver? Or at least try to play Mercy, I don't know. At least Mercy has damage boost. Like, what the fuck does Life Weaver have? A fucking grip? I don't know, man. It's such a pointless hero to have. What's the tree gonna do if you get, like, if you could just play Juno? Gives you healing and damage boost. Why would you play Life Weaver? You know what the heck you're doing. You're not gonna out heal all that damage. I guess the tank is trash too, I don't know. Have the same feeling.
Change the world by following all the rules.
I've decided to learn them all.
They have this coming, so let's give it to them.
Damn, you bet me. Let's try and fire that. Whatever. Too late, there we got sightlines. We're saying if we're gonna win, we gotta get over that sniper, man. I should follow you, cause like every time I follow you, I just die.
Time to try again.
I'm trying to help you out, but like I don't know how I'm gonna help you out. I guess I just don't teleport towards you.
Oh my god, I think. Score 0-3.
Switching sides.
Oh, I don't tell it anymore. Like, I was about to say another bad DPS, because like how many like back and forth we got with this shit? Like the only pity that we got is that we got a enemy team got a lever. Like seriously, that's our only win? Like come on, dude. Fuck out of here. I know we're better than this. Oh, dude. Random shit. They're just random ass shit. Random ass teams that can't do shit.
Hammerman, any German music you recommend?
Fucking gold forever because we just get bad fucking teams.
Never heard of.
Can't even heard of fucking Fly.
They defined techno polka. You young people have no culture at all.
Fuck it, Gene. Or run the Mercy, whatever. Let's scan Pharah. I really don't care, man. I just want to like at least do something a little bit more. Cause this seems like we gotta play like double the roles over here, man. I just hope these idiots could like last long enough.
We're gonna have to just kill them.
Yeah, dude. Just fuck it. Let's go. Fuck it. Face first. Do this. Got nothing to lose, anyways. Just us two, just careful. Right, let's get out. Only time we won.
Enemy over here.
Got Widow. Play out. Orion is like really low. I'm with you. I'm not with you. Press it. Affirm, they can't handle the pharmacy. Press it now. I can make this. Pick and head back if we can. Do that to get the point.
This will just take a
crap over there. Nice. Get out.
Tactical visor activated.
I am empowering you. You see better. Heroes never die. There's one.
Sticking on you. Oh, dude, you were right above me, man. I couldn't see you. Yeah, I was looking around for a bit. I didn't know you were above me again. Happens. Why we swap comps?
Thank you.
Blood spray activated.
Oh, that was an attempt. That sucks. Just to be honest. Oh, there's cast up all of us. I didn't have time to swap. Alright, I guess we just walk to the other chat every game if you want. It doesn't matter.
Traveling to Busan.
battle. Select your hero.
On the west side, just us four.
Find my own path.
More to do, more to learn.
Here. change it.
Occupying the tank.
Need a break. I mean, we're only doing our best, man. What else to say? Kind of leave me hanging here, man. I wanted to keep going, but I get it. I didn't even show my scoreboard, but yeah, that's my scoreboard right there. We didn't say anything. Usual, probably nobody's watching. Down a game. Going to goal two again. I'm really sorry. I just had so much going on today, man. I wanted to sleep. didn't have enough rest the entire week, man. I'm trying to get up here. Like, dude, like, I think it's hopeless for me. I really think I'm not gonna get plat. I don't think I'm gonna get plat again, man. So frustrating. Once you're stuck in this gold emblem, you're just stuck there forever unless you have a GM carry. As much as it's like intended for me to solo queue, I just want to play my other games sometimes, you know? Sometimes I just need days where I don't want to stream, but like if I don't stream, then I miss out, you know? It stops, you know? Nobody knows. Maybe some people know. To get back to Pokemon. Yeah, why Juno? What's up, Boom? I went like 2 and 3 today. Birds and music. The game. I'm about to hit gold 2 again.
Each day I grow stronger.
Just want to get back to plat. Man in the mirror never appears to change. Yeah, dude, we just can't get a winning streak going. Just win, lose, and then we're just go nowhere, or we just die of a full fucking rank. And matchmaking is just so terrible. Just like he did. I can't win in a row because of like shit like that, man.
Begins anew. White team, group up.
Watch here.
Intercept that payload.
Fall back.
Maintaining damage boost. Over here. Supplying damage increase.
Everyone wants to try hard and fucking play, man. Oh. Honestly, I think I feel like that's the only way to like climb this game. It's like you already have people that's already high ranking than you to carry you. You can't even rank up by yourself because like. Fucked up. Did it. That's unlucky. Get him. That's possession. I feel like half the cast is just not viable. Then isn't it? I just want to play as him. girl's cool down. Let's say hot. We won that game. 3-3. The Royale, right? I just told my main duo Jean over here, it's go for the Pharaoh. I mean, no matter what happens, at least we tried. I mean, it's not like we're not trying, it's just, I don't know. Bombro carry was not working. Shed the weight of your doubts, and your mind will become clear. I was about to be toxic too, like, you know what, it's not worth it. Chilling quick play right now. I can't win a game in a row. I hope your game's been going alright, but like, this is not going well, man.
Defeat cannot break one who perseveres. Watch here.
It's been all over there. Got it.
Play.
Wow, it's like this game is actually fun if, like, Sombra is involved, man. I know. That's here. That right? Alright. Yes. Couple, thanks for stop by. I just want to take more sleep. That's all I've been doing today, just sleep, sleep. With a chore or two, and then I'm streaming for a bit, but I started a bit earlier. Hard. Okay. See you tomorrow.